find out that my daughter was killed by a meteor blast. It's hard to describe how I'm feeling. The loss, the pain. But for some reason, through the blast, I was given these strange superpowers. I can fly. I can run faster than a speeding bullet. I can shapeshift. But I'm not a superhero. The way that people are in this world today, they don't deserve a superhero. As for this anger that I'm feeling inside, it hurts. I won't be able to control it or stop it soon. So for what I'm about to do, I'm sorry. I don't know what you want.